My parents immigrated here in the late 60s, and my mother started Tupperware in the early 70s. And in 1981, with my dad, opened a franchise, Tupperware franchise in Montreal, Canada. My mom was a type of person that she needed to do everything herself, which I learned from that. So I would come back home from school. Most normal parents would say, go do your homework. My mom would say, come, we have deliveries to make.
Alors, Maria, c'était ma destinée, c'était son destin. Nous avons construit une famille ensemble. Cela fait déjà plus de 25 ans maintenant. Alors, Maria, je remercie le Seigneur de l'avoir comme épouse parce que c'est une mère exemplaire, une épouse exemplaire, une travaillante acharnée. J'ai vraiment rien de vous plaindre.
Together, we built an incredible business. We made our Tupperware business our way of life. Not only for me and my husband, but for my children.
Well, my mom influenced my life in so many ways. She's the reason I am the way I am today. She's taught me how to persevere in what I want to do, how to go for my goals, how not to let obstacles stop me in what I'm doing. Most importantly, she taught me to keep a smile on my face no matter what's going on in life, and she's a great mom. Congratulations, keep it going, you're my hero, I love you.
And remember, do everything you do with love.
The greatest part of Maria is this, that makes her an amazing leader, is the way that she makes people feel special. She has that way of speaking with people that nobody else that I've ever known in my life has.
Le moment le plus mémorable que j'ai en compagnie de Maria et Moinette, c'est vraiment durant mon combat contre le cancer. Contrairement à ce que les gens puissent penser, des fois ça va avoir l'air d'une expérience négative, mais moi j'en retiens un bon souvenir de toute cette période-là de ma vie parce qu'ils ont été des mentors pour moi. Moinette étant déjà passée par là en tant que survivant lui aussi, ils ont été des guides magnifiques. Je me suis sentie soutenue, puis surtout jamais ils m'ont vu comme une maladie.
Maria Mariano a changé ma vie. Elle a cru en mon potentiel, même si moi je n'étais pas capable de voir mes propres forces. Donc elle m'a donné la main, elle m'a aidé à me développer de l'intérieur. Et pendant 5 ans, elle n'a jamais abandonné sur moi. Donc elle a toujours poussé à me dépasser. Et maintenant, je peux dire que je suis maître de mon destin.
If I had to describe Maria in one word, it would definitely be driven. Maria is driven by anything, any challenge. That's how she lives her life. When I put my 2 feet out of bed, I bless the Lord for another day of life, and then I run. And I keep running, and I keep running, and I keep running, until I'm about to roll faint on my bed. So people say to me, I had a hard time sleeping last night. I say, you weren't tired enough. You have to live to be the best. And anything we do, you do it 100%. You know, Lindsay and I is working with a clear mission and vision. Our goal is that you can build your legacy, your family legacy. It's a family business. I always say, first things first, build relationships. People don't care how much we know until they know how much we care. They can feel sincerity, and I think that when they feel that we're there to help them achieve their dreams, you know, everything just happens. I call it magic. This is where real magic starts.